Good afternoon, everyone. Today we are going to present our English activity, which is poem recitation, and our topic is childhood. Childhood, sweet and funny childhood, with its careless, thoughtless air, like the wind and film in the whitewood, feeling like the hands of care.
Seeds springing all around us, glad to move and quick to learn, asking questions that confound us, our teaching lesson in its turn.
Pull up not the joyous rebel, leaping lightly on the lawn, up the north along the level, free and graceful as a fawn.
Let it reveal, it is nature giving to the little dears strength of life, healthful of features, to the toil of
He who chant the child with the trial. Stop his prayer and its song, commits along with an arrow, but it's great and moral wrong.